Daily Teachings of the Masters, Sunday, July 29, 2018. By Nicole Singer. Website, www.teachingsofthemasters.org. Allow your new path to appear before you, which at first may seem invisible. It is approaching and rapidly. Do not hold back from life. Embrace it fully. Whatever you have been holding on to while identifying with the false self is going to dissolve now. Let it. Abandon old dreams and follow new ones. Understand that there is a new path that is appearing seemingly out of nowhere. To navigate your way through will require trust of your divine self. This is why we have been preparing you. To trust your heart and inner guidance. Let go and let God is a familiar slogan that is going to be your primary way of establishing footing in your new paradigm, but we would amend it slightly, and say, let your God self. You are letting go of the old rules now and following the way of the divine self. It will provide for you as you allow yourself to be led. Soon you will find your new path emerging. Allow there to be a learning curve. Be gentle with the self as you acclimate to this new way of living.